At the Gilmore Car Museum today, looking at a 1929 Cadillac. Absolutely gorgeous car. Didn't notice at first, but this is a dual cowl. And what that means is to get in the back seat, you have to fold down that windshield, lift up that second cowl, then you can open the door and climb in. Look at the dashboard, everything laid out nicely. Really like the color combination on this thing. I don't know if it's period correct, but it is pretty.
Yeah.
The optional spotlight.
Yeah,
sitting there.
He's got a 34, but it's in the room.
Oh, here?
No, at home.
There's that optional spotlight.
He redid the whole, restored
the whole.
Absolutely gorgeous machine.
That's what I said, because